wide Pacific shore.
Is that appropriate music?
Climbs the mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome. She's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the wall base cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.
Picking up speed, I think he may be gone by the time we get to the crossing. How many more times are we going to see? It's about 5 to 1. We're in Buchanan. I think actually now we're really in Buchanan. We were kind of close to the outskirts.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I got a phone call. I missed part of Buchanan on the trying to answer it. Didn't get it anyhow. So I think it was from Sarah though. It's a pretty good sized town, but I haven't seen too many places to eat. Pay more attention going back.
Well, again, we're in Buchanan and we're looking for a place to eat. And I just talked to a couple of gentlemen and they said that D&J's produce up here on the way out of town, basically the way we came in, is a good place. So we're looking for it now. Alan said he thought he noticed it when we were coming in. Well, I think I'd see it up there too, kind of the brick place there. Yeah, that's it, D&J's produce. So it's 1 o'clock, right on the button. We've gone, when I turned around down back there, it was, I think it was 15 and a half, and then, or 19, almost 20 miles. It's about 225 on the 9th. I don't know if you can see it, we're right next to Highway 81. It's, we're at 23, a little over 23 miles into the trip. We went through Buchanan just a little bit ago. Moving out there. They seem to be making the trip a lot quicker than us. And we're back in the roads that are kind of just going up and down, and they're too long in between the downs and the ups to take much advantage of the momentum. But we should be coming close to 6:23, and then it could be a whole lot longer till we're at our 28 and a half mile mark that we were trying to shoot for, a minimum.
My heart is
well, it's about, right at 10 to 3. By the time I get to Allen, we'll be at least 27, 28 miles into the ride. Why don't you tell me your name and where you're coming from and where you're going?
My name's Mark, and I'm going to Colorado. I'm coming from Puebla, Colorado. I'm going to Yorktown, and I'm just over 3 weeks and 2 days, so I'm calling out.
Into it, yeah.
And he's from Hawaii, which is
bitching. From Hawaii, too.
Yeah. You didn't ride all the way from Hawaii, no?
I'm in that 30 days, man, and this time, last time I did it, I had my wife come Winnebago, and we checked out some national parks, and it took me exactly 30 days. So now that I'm not goofing around, I'm flying.
Yeah. We like to do it quick. What do you